Well, first we have our children's choir, directed by Miss Carla and accompanied by Miss Julie. And a part of this song gets to, it was on a Monday, somebody touched me, then Tuesday. So when you hear the day that you were saved on, you stand up on that day, okay? And stay standing, and it'll go all the way from Monday through Sunday. All right? The children's choir.
Jesus lifted me.
Amen. That was great. Thank you, kids. All right, next we have Pauline, John, and Matthew, and right after that, Hazel and Louisa.
Sometimes does it seem too good to be true that God's only Son lived and died just for you? Is it hard to believe that His love's really there? In spite of our sin, He continues to care.
Just call on His name and you'll find that He's there.
I don't know what a sinner you are, but I know what a Savior He is.
I don't know
where your feet have taken you, but it's climbed up Calvary's hill.
But what He gives to us, who we are is not important,
but who we choose to trust.
I don't know what a sinner you are, but I know what a Savior He is. Taken you, but it's climbed the Calvary's hill.
I don't know what kind of words He's spoken, but His words were, Father, forgive. I don't know what a sinner you are, but I know.
Amen. Thank you, kids. Now we have Hazel and Louisa, and right after that, Teresa and Louisa.
Jesus loves me, this I know, for the Bible tells me so. Little ones to Him belong, they are weak, but He is strong. Yes, Jesus loves me. Yes, Jesus loves me. Yes, Jesus loves me. The Bible tells me so.
Okay, next we have Teresa and Louisa, and right after that, Noah. Ladies, now we have Noah, and then right after that, Debbie.
Early in the morning.
shall rise to thee. Holy, 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 merciful and mighty God in three persons, Blessed Trinity. Holy, 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 Lord God Almighty, all thy works shall praise thy name in earth and sky and sea. Holy, 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 merciful and mighty God in three persons, Blessed Trinity.
Amen. Thank you, Noah. Now we have Debbie, and right after that, Lauren, and then Ruth.
In Jesus, all our sins and griefs to bear. What a privilege to carry everything to God in prayer. Oh, what peace we often forfeit. Oh, what needless pain we bear. Because we do not carry everything to God in prayer. Have we trials and tribulations? Is there trouble anywhere? We should never be discouraged. Take it to the Lord in prayer. Can we find a friend so faithful who will all our sorrows share? Jesus knows our every weakness. Take it to the Lord in prayer. Are we weak and heavy laden, cumbered with a load of care? Precious Savior, still our refuge, take it to the Lord in prayer. Do thy friends despise, forsake thee, take it to the Lord in prayer. In his arms he'll take and shield thee, thou wilt find a solace there.
All right, thank you, Debbie. Next we have Lauren, and then Ruth will accompany Lauren, and then Ruth, and then on deck, Cindy.
don't know about tomorrow. I just live from day to day. I don't borrow from its sunshine, for its skies may turn to gray. I don't worry o'er the future, for I know what Jesus said. And today I'll walk beside him, for he knows what is ahead. Every step is getting brighter as the golden stairs I climb. Every burden's getting lighter. Every cloud is silver lined. Every burden getting lighter. For the sun. I'll get it, hang on. Every bird getting lighter. Every cloud is silver lined. There the sun is always shining. There no tear will dim the eye. And the threading of the rainbow, where the mountains touch the sky. And today, I know he has a little chorus. It thinks about tomorrow. I don't see to understand, but I know who holds tomorrow, and I know who holds my hand. I don't know about tomorrow. It may bring me poverty, but the one who feeds the sparrow is the one who stands by me. And the path that is my portion may be through the flame or flood, but his presence goes before me, and I'm covered with his blood. Many things about tomorrow I don't seem to understand, but I know who holds tomorrow, and I know who holds my hand.
Thank you, Brother Lauren. Next we have Ruth, and then right after that, Cindy.
When I was a child, I was taught how the Bible was God's infallible word. That he had inspired every line that was written so his voice could be heard. Well, now folks are saying there's a new way of thinking. The Bible is not clear. Well, friend, if you're needing some interpretation, listen and I'll bend your ear. Whosoever means whosoever. whosoever. Live forever means we're never gonna die. Forsake us never means that he will never leave us. Reign forever means he'll always be the king who rules on high. No, never. These ends are not remembered. A living savior means that he's no longer dead. The father changes never. The Bible will forever mean just what it says. Now I know I'm not the smartest of people you've been privileged to meet, but I tend to think that life is as simple as it's made out to be. That the faith of a child and the love of a savior will open heaven's gate, and that God in his goodness gave a simple gospel. He even wrote it down that way. Whosoever means whosoever. Live forever means we're never gonna die. Forsake us never means that he will never leave us. Reign forever means he'll always be the king who rules on high. No, never means our sins are not remembered. A living savior means that he's no longer dead. The father changes never. The Bible will forever mean just what it says. Whosoever means whosoever. Live forever means we're never gonna die. Forsake us never means that he will never leave us. Reign forever means he'll always be the king who rules on high. No, never means our sins are not remembered. A living savior means that he's no longer dead. The father changes never. The Bible will forever mean just what it says. Father changes never. The Bible will forever mean just what it says. It means just what it says.
Amen. Thank you, Ruth. Cindy's coming, and then right after Cindy, Carla.
Give ear to my words, O Lord. Consider my meditation. Hearken unto the voice of my cry, my King and my God. For unto thee will I pray, my voice shalt thou hear in the morning. O Lord, in the morning will I direct my prayers unto thee and will look up. Give ear to my words, O Lord. Consider my meditation. Hearken unto the voice of my cry, my King and my God. For unto thee will I pray, my voice shalt thou hear in the morning. O Lord, in the morning will I direct my prayer unto thee and will look up.
Thank you, Cindy. Next we have Carla and then Enoch.
I'm going up with Jesus. My name's been written down. I'm going up with Jesus. His grace to me abounds. I'm just looking for that city and all he has in store. I'm going up with Jesus to live forevermore. I can't wait to see the streets of gold, the gates of pearly white. Friends and loved ones who have gone, everything will be just right. There'll be John the Baptist, Moses, Elijah I will greet. But nothing there will thrill me so as when Jesus I will meet. I'm going up with Jesus. My name's been written down. I'm going up with Jesus. His grace to me abounds. I'm just looking for that city and all we have in store. I'm going up with Jesus to live forevermore. And when we're all together, the saved kept sanctified. Hallelujah, glory to God. We'll be together on the other side. There'll be mama, papa, grandma. We'll have sweet memories of how God brought us each to come to the cross of Calvary. I'm going up with Jesus. My name's been written down. I'm going up with Jesus. His grace to me abounds. I'm just looking for that city and all we have in store. I'm going up with Jesus. I'm going up with Jesus. I'm going up with Jesus. My name's been written down.
Next, we have Brother Enoch, and then Pastor Mitchell.
Words cannot describe its beauty as a bond. And it grows, matchless in its glory, the tender little rose. When its petals are broken, great is beauty it shows. Almost sweeter as the fragrance of heaven's sweet rose. The most beautiful rose was broken one day, nailed to a tree on a hill far away, forsaken by his friends, bruised by his foes. How sweet is the fragrance of heaven's sweet rose. Then they laid this broken rose in a borrowed tomb. On the third day, oh, that rose again did bloom. Now to the highest heaven, down to the deepest hell, fragrance of heaven's rose continually dwells. The most beautiful rose was broken one day, nailed to a tree on a hill far away, forsaken by his friends, bruised by his foes. How sweet is the fragrance of heaven's sweet rose. How sweet is the fragrance of heaven's.
Thank you, Enoch. And next, last, we have Pastor Mitchell.
Keep a close watch on this heart of mine. I keep a close watch on this heart of mine. I keep my eyes. You tell me. I don't have any idea. I keep a close watch on this heart of mine. I keep my eyes on Jesus all the time. I know the new birth, it is the tie that binds, because he's mine. I walk the line. I find my very highest goal is to be true. I find myself with God when each day's through. Lord, I'll admit that I'm a fool for you, because you're mine. I walk the line. As sure as Satan is evil and God is right, I keep Christ on my mind both day and night. His written word is proof of his great might, because he's mine. I walk the line. I've got his love that keeps me by his side. He gives me grace and mercy to abide. Against the world I'll fight to turn the tide, because he's mine. I walk the line. I keep a close watch on this heart of mine. I keep my eyes on Jesus all the time. I know the new birth is a tie that binds, because he's mine. I walk the line. I want to give a special thanks to June Carla Cash.
Thank you, Pastor Johnny Mitchell. Let's stand, we'll be dismissed in prayer. Father, we do thank you for your mercy to us. We're thankful for the song that we have in our heart, which is inspired by the Lord Jesus Christ. And God, we just thank you for the people that have participated today and the holy words that have been sung. And God, I just pray that you'd use them to touch our hearts. Pray that you bring us safely together in the next time. We ask it in Jesus' name. Amen.